There was an old woman, an old woman who lived inside a one-room shoe. She had so many children that she didn't know what to do. The little old lady who lived in a shoe, such a tiny shoe. And she had a family who lived with her in the one-room shoe. And when dinner time came, there'd be such a stew with the 31 children who lived in that shoe, such a tiny shoe. The whole situation was awful. It simply would have to improve. One day the old woman stood up and announced, "Children, we're going to move." They looked and they looked for a new place. Each day all around they would roam. They looked high and low, up and down, to and fro, till one day they found their new home. Today that old woman who, with 33 kids, shared a one-room shoe. Well, she has a new home, and the kids think it's cute in their wonderful new three-room.